Honda is making moves to go all electric in the next 20 years. The Japanese car manufacturer says it's going to eliminate gasoline-powered cars from its lineup and make only all-electric cars by 2040. Japan aims for a 46% cut in emissions by 2030, while also looking for further ways to cut carbon emissions. Honda says electric vehicles will account for 40% of sales by 2030.